I said it would go, didn't it? Good deal.
Thank you. FaceTime Maddie out.
Robin is hoping that it snows so that she gets snowed in.
Yeah.
We're supposed to get snow tonight.
We're supposed to play hooky.
Driven on the front under here.
Yeah. Make it easier. Put it up top there.
This
no, one over. There you go. More. More. Okay. Now get one on the bottom.
Just slid right in here. You didn't know it, did you? Brought them a little Burger King. They've been working. I have went to visit the grandmother this morning. Wanted to spend some time with her because today marks 5 years that my grandfather passed away. So, anyway,
this is Robin, by the way. Y'all know Steve and Jennifer's husband. Y'all know Patrick.
Yeah, Patrick number two.
Everybody knows her. And I'm one of the hired hands, so. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna say a blessing here before we get ready to eat, and I think Jennifer has some jokes.
Yeah.
All right, ready? Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for all the company and all the help. Lord knows I need it from time to time, so I thank you for that blessing. We ask that you bless this food to nourish our bodies, and we want to ask you to forgive us of our shortcomings. We'll give you the glory, honor, and the praise, all in Christ's name, amen.
Amen.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. You'll never guess what I did.
I feel it coming. What did you do?
I bought a new vacuum cleaner yesterday.
I bet it sucked.
It does. It doesn't suck. It sucks.
It sucks.
You're in my coat, you old hammer toe.
Are all these hamburgers the same?
No. Hey, what'd one snowman say to another? You smell the carrot? Somebody said that yesterday.
That wasn't funny.
Yeah, it was. It was cute. Because it took me a minute. I'm like, you smell the carrots. I was like, oh, yeah.
So we got the window put in. We're fixing to build a frame to go around it. And then we can finish putting the boards and batten on. We can finish putting the battens on that far end. I did stop and get 2x6s today for the door frame. I don't know that we'll actually get to that, but I do have that so that the next chance I get opportunity, I can actually burn that and get the door frame on. But anyway, we're rocking today. We got that tree felled. We got 2 logs out of it, got them sawed up, got all the battens, actually more than what I'm gonna need. Robin was putting a timber oil on there, and we're getting the windows set. We're rocking today. I told her, guys, leave me some comments and let me know what you think about this. I don't know, it just made me think. I was standing here looking at all these people out there working, and I thought, man, I could actually go home. No, I'm just... No, I was standing there thinking that I should come up, or we should have Patrick make a t-shirt, since springtime is going to be getting here, that says Team Outpost. So, let me know what you think about that. Don't you think that's a good idea?
Yeah.
Team Outpost.
Hey, what do you call an everyday potato? A commentator. How do you put a baby alien to sleep? You rock it.
All right, they're getting corny.
And that one made me snort.
Thank you.
Don't let him swallow it. Remember that dog in Sevierville, that canine dog that swallowed the tennis ball? He had to have emergency surgery.
No, I don't remember that.
Thank you. doing that.
Huh?
Let me stand those on board for
you. Yeah,
doing
if
that.
You want to.
Hey guys, it's getting late in the evening. We're gonna pack up and head out of here. Steven's got to run, and Robin said we're either gonna have to build a fire or she was gonna have to leave. So I think we're all gonna leave, but we did get all the battens on the front. We got the other window set, got the window frame in, got a bunch of more battens, actually more than I need cut. We got a lot of them. We got a lot of the oil put on the other ones, so I'm ready to rock and roll around the corner, and then we're going to jump over here and start on this. I may go ahead and frame that front door out too. But anyway, thanks, Stephen. Thank you.
Paterico Gonzalez.
Cortez.
Felipe. Y'all, here's a funny story, okay? So over the summer, we were feeding kids because COVID had closed the schools down, and we were taking food out every single day in my county and riding buses and giving all of the students meals. For everyone in the home that was under the age of 18. Anyway, so Patrick had been shy last year. He was in a classroom that, you know, he was kind of there all day, and he wasn't allowed to really talk to anybody. So that day he rode the bus, and he ended up knowing the cafeteria manager, so we all began to chit-chat, and I talked about making homemade salsa. And so for quite a while, actually, up until maybe a month ago or so, he actually thought that I was Hispanic. Now, grant you, I would be fine with that because I love Mexican food, but he literally said, well, you were always calling me Paterico, and you're tan, and you talked about making homemade salsa. So yeah, he's gonna kill me for telling everybody.
That's awesome.
Anyway, guys, thanks a whole lot for...
He's dying right now. I'm dead.
Thanks a whole lot for stopping by and hanging out with us while we're doing work up here at the outpost, trying to get the siding on the cabin. It felt like spring was in the air today because it was really nice when we got up here.
But, it's not now. It's getting colder.
my son, Patrick, Jennifer, and I, we really do appreciate you guys and all the support you give us on the channel. We hope everyone has a great afternoon. Take care. We look forward to seeing you back up here at the Outpost again next time.
Tell your friends to like us, share us, check us out, give us some love, and like he just said, take care and be safe, and we'll see you back here at the Outpost real soon.
That's your cue. Let's go. Oh, I'm... Thank you.